And I realized the buzz on the Wi-Fi. Again, I did not find a whole lot of pride having been a veteran of the United States Army. I lived with a lot of guilt and a lot of shame for years. And it was at a sweat lodge ceremony that I went to over at Lackey Farm or at the Puteray that a young man named by the name of Philip Martin asked us, what is the one thing that is yours? And no, I own my car. No, that car is you. That metal came from the earth. I own my house. No, I own my house. Bricks, lumber that was made, the house was made of that came from the earth. You can do that. I thought this is my body. I own this. No. God made the spirit of right into you. Well then, Philip, what is ours? What is the only thing that is mine? He says, your word. Your word is the only thing that is truly yours. And if you tell lies in your life, if you are a person who says nice and kind things, if that's the kind of person you are, caring person. In the end, I can stand up here before you, and I can be proud that I'm a veteran of the United States Army, because there was a time when I gave my word that if I was called upon, I would serve, that I would be willing to lay down my life if necessary for this country. So despite the things that I saw, witnessed, and participated in Vietnam, that's just my story. I am proud. I'm proud to be a veteran. I'm proud to have served in the U.S. Army. And for those of you, those who have served, those who are serving, their families, God bless you. God bless the students of this school, the administrators of this school,
honor and respect of all veterans and to our feather flag and our nation's flag. Today, we once again are very happy to be with you today. Once again, in our daily life, it's be with Manoa and Kenneth Mabin, and you will be with you all along. Manoa, we love you, Abbey, Abba, and all of us, God. If you go gain in the month, for the same month, we will wish to have our destiny, God, and the just one to be God's in the world. Go gain in the same month, why is it going up to the name? My name is Landis. Once again, I say thank you to all of our servicemen here today and those who are still serving abroad. I also, I endeavor for peace always so that our young people will not have to witness and participate in the difficult things that our servicemen have done before us.